Hola. Hola, everybody. Hello, everybody. Remember in the last episode I told you my expectations towards Latin America, how it's gonna look like?
Hey there, Spanish señorita. Spreganse love.
I think it's not that far from real. But there's a good word in Chilean Spanish to express the situation what is happening here. And it's called calientar sopa. Calienta sopa. Calientar sopa. Calienta sopa. Like hot soup. Like making somebody's soup warm.
Today, bring along with me a simple soup. We all love it, sweet corn soup. Isn't that exciting? For sweet corn soup, can add. So the sweet corn soup is now ready here.
So the situation is, hey, do you want to like have a drink or something?
Yeah, sure, I can.
No, but you know I have to go home. She was calienting his sopa. Basically, you're just heating up somebody's soup, if you know what I mean. And it's happening pretty much everywhere, on the street, in the bar, like at school, like everybody's calienting everybody's soup. Actually, this episode is not about calienting somebody's sopa, it's about something else. So a lot of things had happened for the last 2 weeks, and I have a list. So we managed to find an apartment with Maria. Woo. I managed to find an Australian husband.
Hello. I'm happy it's the first party with my wife. Lucinia, you're a Ferrari. You're a Ferrari.
Funny story. I guess that from the village she's from, it's highly appreciated if we offer an Australian passport for a foreigner. So, our love story is super romantic.
Hola. I want to dedicate this song to my future husband.
It's a joke. Most of all, in all the stories I'm gonna tell you, there's one common denominator, and it's called PISCOLA! Okay, so what is PISCOLA? It's PISCO and COLA. I was introduced to PISCOLA in one party, the first party.
Ready for Piscola.
Try it. It's not hot.
Lucy has drunk two bottles of vodka.
No.
And she got into a fight and kicked two guys out. Man, that was amazing.
And he's from Russia and he drinks a lot of vodka and piscola.
It's just Coca-Cola she's drinking.
Do you like piscola?
I love piscola.
Rejected you.
You were like, see, I'm gonna be hungry in like 2 hours.
I'm never gonna be hungry in 2 hours.
But as some of you probably guys know, I'm here for the SEMS program. And we had the whole week of blog seminars, like the classes every day from morning till the evening. It was super awesome. Like, make to make long story short, super awesome. It's not only because of Piscola. We had super cool personal tests, like group activities, improvisation theater. Check it out, check it out, check it out, check it out. Threesomes.
Let's hear for the threesomes. Over here we have the drama queens. And this one's gonna be a soap opera.
Oh.
Poland.
Poland.
Cheese. Yeah, cheese.
Cheese.
Okay, the name. The name of the story is going to be Kinky Cheese from Poland.
Oh my God, Maria, what are you doing with my kinky boyfriend from Poland? What are you doing? He's mine, he's not yours.
I'm just trying to sell the cheese from Poland.
Alberto, what are you doing to me? You are killing me here.
Just.
Yeah. You took my Polish guy from me. So you want some cheese? I know that yes. He has big girlfriends. Yeah. I love
him. I only. I said you love me.
Again. Point. Go through. The prison. The title of this musical is going to be The Red Pill. The Red Pill.
The after effects of the red pill in the side of the Moulin Rouge at night. Spend my life on the pill.
Excellent.
And my life went away. But now I need to find a friend who does not have a pill but can make me happy. I still need the pill. I need something more. I don't know what I want.
We have a doctor
I
here.
I have a doctor. I have my pills. I knew I did.
And I'm a drug dealer. I have cheaper pills.
I tried to get better. I tried cleaning up. But I knew in my soul.
I tell you, we have a whole new world. A whole new world.
Don't you dare close your eyes. But when we're away,
it's crystal clear.
Let's get in the flying carpet.
Is that where the bills are?
Yeah, in the whole new world.
Karaoke night.
My loneliness is killing me at night. I still wish, I still believe.
turistas no te dan visa, te devuelven a la casa y se cagan de la risa.
Hello guys, new episode. I promise more action. Here we have an action. Coffee rush, we're going to school.
So far, I must admit, I'm like deeply in love with Chile. And I think that Chile loves me back. Thank you guys, thank you for watching. And the next episode is gonna be probably next week. So stay tuned as usually and keep on rocking, babies. And of course, a little bit of more of the Polish accent here. I managed to teach Happy New Year in Polish, Szczęśliwego Nowego Roku, to the Chileno.
Okay, now Stefano's gonna say Szczęśliwego Nowego Roku.
Szczęśliwego Nowego Roku!